Well, Jane, so let us get to your stock picks for today. Grant, what are you picking?
So my stock pick on the theme of technology is ASML. It's the Dutch semiconductor equipment maker. The reason I like this company is they basically have a monopoly on semiconductor lithography equipment, which is a key component in actually making chips. And especially as the chips get more and more advanced, the cost of these machines, I mean, the latest generation sells for about 300 million euros for one single machine. They have a complete monopoly on this market. So I think over the next 3, 4, 5 years, the growth, the demand is there, the growth is there. It's had a nice 27%, 28% pullback from the highs. And I think fundamentally it's an incredibly good business. And so that's my stock pick of the day is ASML.
Yeah, all right. On your side, Trikus?
Yeah, one in a Nikkei for you after the crash. It's down 23% in the last 3 days. It's called Yokohama Rubber Company. Is it Yokohama Rubber or is it? I always forget, but it's Yokohama.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And the company basically produces tires, conveyor belts, etc., all rubber products. It's trading at a single-digit PE and at an EV/EBITDA forward of about 3.5, 3.7, I think, after the recent fall in the share price.
Mm.
A lot of cash on the balance sheet, solid balance sheet like most Japanese companies. And I do, not only because it's cheap and because it's fallen 23% in Japan and you need some Japan in your portfolio, whatever, no, I'm very bullish rubber.
Okay.
That's one of my ways that I'm playing the rubber story.
All right. Well, thank you so much for your time and for your analysis today, gents. Much, much appreciated. That is all for tonight's Stock Watch. Thanks to our guests, Trikus Combrink from Capicraft and Grant Neda from Benguela Global Fund Managers. Up next, the close. Stay tuned.